What did I learn from Drucker School? So then, Peter Drucker's famous phrase is that the only purpose of the business is to create a customer. And I think the A is really important because I'm kind of basically in the pharmaceutical industry. So if we can help a patient, just one patient, that would make huge difference. So then business-wise, it's better to help the many patients, but I think if we can help just one patient with our product, our pharmaceutical product, that would be wonderful.